Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Andrea with Foodamentary Adventures in Food, and I am here today with a quick fill-in haul from Kroger. I found a couple of new grocery items and wanted to share it with you guys. I spent $49 and some change. Actually, I'm sorry, $39 and some change because I had digital coupons, and so let's get started. So I grabbed two pineapples. These are on sale. They were on sale, I should say, for 97 cents each. And Howard likes pineapple. I'm not a big fan, but he loves when I buy fresh pineapple. And then they also had their cream of mushroom and cream of chicken soup on sale too. So I got three cream of mushroom and three cream of chicken, and they were on sale for 75 cents each. It is officially grilling season, so I grabbed some bushes, and I always doctor these up, but I got the home style that has bacon and brown sugar, and the country style with rich sauce with bacon and extra brown sugar. I got Howard some plain old vanilla ice cream. That's what he likes. I got me a couple of green apples. I used to buy like a big bag of green apples, but I really go through them very slowly, so I decided it's better just to get a couple at a time. Harrison needed some milk, and I also grabbed a couple of boxes of macaroni and cheese. There's a couple of new recipes that I want to try out. I just like to have potatoes on hand. They always come in handy. And then these yogurt melts were on sale too for $1.99. This is new to me, limited edition peaches and cream flavored icing. So these are their cinnamon rolls, and it has peach flavored icing. It sounded pretty good to me. I've seen the strawberry, of course, too, but not this. And then I love to keep sour cream on hand. I always use them for recipes, and these were on sale for $1.49 each, 16 ounces, and they're Betty Crocker cake mix was also on sale, as well as brownie mix for 50 cents each. So I just grabbed a box of white and yellow for recipes. And then when I was getting the Kraft mac and cheese, I saw this and it sounded really good. Never had it. Spirals with butter and Parmesan. So grab that. Grab a few puffs, a few little packages of puffs for Harrison. I grabbed him strawberry apple and banana and sweet potato. And then this was also new to me, Cheez-It loaded popcorn. So that sounds good. I do like popcorn, I do love Cheez-It, so I hope this is pretty good. I hate it when you buy popcorn and it tastes stale and chewy, so I'm hoping that is not the case with this. I hope it's really crunchy and fresh. And then the last thing that I picked up was Lender's bagels. So anyway, that's all that I grabbed. Just a quick little fill-in haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give us a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, I certainly hope you'll do so. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.